I'm so excited to be back at the Del Mar Fairgrounds as rehearsals for Mainly Mozart's Festival of Orchestras continues. We have two titans of the East Coast coming together for the first time ever on a single stage, members of the Washington, D.C. National Symphony, combining forces with the Metropolitan Opera Orchestra musicians, and it is pure magic. We will have Nurit Bar-Joseph performing The Lark Ascending, the acclaimed soprano Susanna Phillips singing arias from Don Giovanni and Mozart's Così fan tutte. Some really spectacular concerts ahead of us continuing through Sunday. And that will be the end of Mainly Mozart's drive-in concerts for 2021, although the Festival of Orchestras continues June 11 through 19, and again September 11 through 19, but those are going to be outdoor performances. The drive-in format, though, is what propelled us to national attention when, last July, we became the first organization in the U.S. to produce live classical music for a live audience. I hope you'll join us. Until we see you again, please continue to stay safe.